take only memories, leave only footprint. This isn't just one of those traveler cute quotes. It has also a motto everyone should live by in life. We need to give back to this world. People often feel they can take home a trophy or sneak a piece of stone from a historic site and take something from nature. It isn't about taking, it is about absorbing the beauty of the world. Travel is fatal to prejudice, bigotry and narrow-mindedness, and many of our people need it solely on these accounts. Travel open our mind and heart and make us better people. One of our favorite travel quotes. The sixth yoga voyage of discovery consists not in seeking new landscape, but its have new eye. Travel make one modest. You see what a tiny place you occupy in the world. Traveling courts often mention the fact that how travel make you humble and how life experience are more important than accumulating things. 20 years from now, you will be more disappointed by the thing you didn't do than by the ones you did do. Never go on trip with anyone you do not love. As a travel couple, this is one of those travel quotes that is close to our heart. We love traveling together and couldn't imagine doing it alone. Like all great travelers, I have seen more than I remember and remember more than I have seen. Traveling, it leaves you speechless, then turn you into a storyteller. Before we start traveling, and I only dreamed of writing a living. But after our travels, I was so moved by many of our experiences. I started writing stories to my friends, family, and travel inspired me to become a storyteller. If you think adventure is dangerous, try routine. It's lethal. Adventure travel quotes are our favorite because we are always pushing our boundary. And when we are feeling a little afraid or lazy, we always think of this quotes. Great things never come from comfort zone. It's true. Of all the travel in this list, I really feel that it's ring true to life. Even if you are not traveling, you need to step out of your comfort zone. Be it taking on a new project, opening a business, or enrolling in a course. When you do something that scared you a little, you can do something great. If you are always trying to be normal, you will never know how amazing you can be. When looking across on adventure travel, this one really struck out by Maya Angelou. It wasn't until we start to live a life less ordinary, then we understand how much control we had on our lives and just how amazing it could make it. Stop worrying about the potholes and the road and enjoy the journey.
Thank you.